This is how you can make a simple bagel pizza in a pan. Add ketchup or pizza sauce to the bagel and sprinkle some oregano on top. Onion is optional, but it adds a lot of flavor. Then add pepperoni and don't forget the cheese. Add some olives on top for extra saltiness. Then get the pan ready and set the stove to extra low heat so they don't burn. Cover the bagels and wait until the cheese melts about 5 to 7 minutes. And that is it. Enjoy your bagel pizza.